10 bell salute. Ding! 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 Ding!
Åh, det var helt förfärligt.
Good evening and welcome to South of Heaven. I am James Naylor along with Podcast Swilly. We would like to take a moment to send our condolences to the families of those victims who were lost this afternoon in the plane crash. And now we move on to our first match, Alonzo Clinton versus the Combat Club. Willie, this is a different kind of match for Alonzo tonight. It's not a handicap match, but a gauntlet match. What does Alonzo have to do to stay in the game tonight?
Well, James, Alonzo's gonna get his ass kicked tonight. He messed with my money messing with the Combat Club, and I don't like that. I hope Tufan beats him in the first match, so this match is over.
My God, let's see that again. Look at that, Willie.
Yeah, James. Tufan's gonna be feeling that in the morning. I know that one hurt.
It sure did, partner.
James, what's going on? Jaden Storm has now put Tufon in the ankle lock.
Willie, I don't know, but it looks like the Combat Club is falling apart. They can't stop fighting each other. Tufon and Jaden Storm are going at it. This is only making things better for Alonzo.
James, I don't like this at all one bit. I put money on Combat Club tonight. Oh... my wife, my kids, my car.
It'll be okay, Willie. Don't worry. My God, what an explosion. And we have to see that again. Oh my God, look at that blood, Willie.
James, I don't want to see this anymore. Don't you understand? I'm broke.
My God! Let's see that again. What an impressive victory by Alonso. The powerbomb right on the trophy. And the 1, 2, 3. Wow. I don't believe this, Willie. Alonso Clinton has defeated the Combat Club.
James. I don't know what to say.
Let's get to our next match, folks.
This next match is the return of the Sandman, Rocky Danger. Willie, why does Ryan Keig insist on continuing to dress up like it's Halloween?
James, I just don't understand what Ryan's problem is. You dress up like it's Halloween, and now you have to deal with the Sandman, Rocky Danger, who you burned at Unbreakable Madness. This just does not look good for Ryan.
No, it doesn't, partner. Let's see what Rocky looks like now. Oh my God. Look at him, Willie.
Wow, James. He almost looks like Seth Rollins and Daniel Bryan put together.
Yes, he does, partner. This should be a good match. Our last man standing match, folks.
Oh, bombs away, partner.
Oh my God, Willie, look at that. Rocky just caught in the line of fire, the wrong place at the wrong time. My God.
10. That's it, James. Rocky wins. Rocky wins. My God. Ryan just could not beat the count, James.
No, he could not, Willie. That was an amazing match. Look at that fall, which ultimately led to Ryan's demise. My God. Look at this. Just couldn't beat the 10 count. 10 still on his knees. Wow. Welcome back, Rocky. Welcome back.
All right, peeps. It's now time for another match you've wanted to see. The Lights Out match between Zeus and the Mountain. The Mountain is looking for retribution after Zeus blew up his car just a few weeks ago. Don't you remember that, James?
I do, partner.
Hey, James, you know what really scares me about the Mountain? He's a big, big man, and it's really hard to topple the Mountain. You know, the Mountain almost won the UBWB World Heavyweight Championship at Unbreakable Madness. He came up so close, but Bruce Monroe stole the victory.
Yes, and another thing that happened to the Mountain, Zeus decided to take his career away, just for a short while. And that was because at that match at Unbreakable Madness for the UBWB World Heavyweight Championship, the Mountain incapacitated Zeus. This is going to be a great match, folks. We'll talk with you soon. My God, what a mighty explosion that was. Jesus, God Almighty.
James, I don't believe it. The mountain can't continue. He throws Zeus over the ropes, but he passes out.
My God, Willie, I am so shocked. The mountain has been defeated. Wow, congratulations, Zeus. What a great match that was, folks. Let's get ready for another big match, coming up next. Folks, we know you've been dying for this match as bad as Sean Cranesley has been. It's now time for Sean Cranesley versus Tyler Cross. Sean has been stalking Tyler for the past month. He has been known as Real Tyler Killer on Twitter. If what we are hearing is for real, Tyler could be in real big trouble tonight.
Well, James, Tyler has the upper hand as he has Savannah and his dad Noah with him tonight. But I think Tyler is going to come out on top. This should be a really great match, James.
Oh, what a pedigree. Oh, and thank you to our team for doing that replay. What a thunderous pedigree. Oh, right on the ladder. What does Sean have in mind? He's on the table. Tyler's with him.
Oh, my God.
My God. My God. My God. One, two, three. Dear God. Tyler. My God. My God.
What an incredible victory, James. Tyler finishes off Sean Cranesley with the smash through our announce table for the 1-2-3. My goodness, James. Unbelievable.
Yes, Willie. This was an incredible match, folks. Congratulations, Tyler, for defeating Sean Cranesley, the real Tyler Killer. My goodness.
All right, peeps. It's time for our WEGP Media Lock Championship. Tonight, it's going to be Saint N defending the WEGP Media Lock Championship against Trey. If you remember a few weeks ago, Saint N snapped Trey's arm in two. But Trey made a shocking return just last week when he surprised Saint N. This is going to be a great match, James. Huh.
Yes, it will be, Willie. But I am afraid that Trey's arm is not 100%. He could get his arm snapped as soon as the match starts, and that will not be good. We don't want to see Trey on the shelf again.
Oh my goodness! Satan makes Trey tap! Oh my goodness! It looked like Trey was about to pass out, and he had no choice but to tap.
My goodness, James! His face nearly turned purple! Congratulations, Satan! Wow! What a thrilling victory that was, James!
Willie, we have seen some great matches tonight. I don't know if we can keep up with this. Let's get ready for our next match. Oh! What an incredible pay-per-view. This is indeed South of Heaven. Folks, don't touch that dial. You don't want to miss this match. Tonight we are going to see Riddick versus Alex Nova. This match was made a month in advance. Alex Nova approached Riddick, telling him that UBWB is overrated. Well, tonight, Riddick will get his opportunity to show Alex Nova why UBWB is one of the most respected companies in the wrestling world today. I hope Alex Nova gets his ass beat.
Well, James, you know something. Riddick has been in the ring very few times, but I think tonight he's going to pull it off against Alex Nova. Alex has no idea what's in store for him tonight. This should be a great match again, James.
You pieces of shit can kill each other for all I care. I'm out of here.
Well, folks, it looks like our referee, Maya Buttreeks, has decided to leave for the evening. The rest of this contest will be officiated by our automatic referee.
Hey, James, what's Rocky doing here? You don't think he's here to mess with Riddick, do you?
I can't be certain, Willie. I don't know what his intentions are, but we do know that while Rocky was in the hospital, he was doing a lot of talking about Riddick's daughter, Savannah. You also know that Savannah is the Riddick of Tyler Cross. He's really crossing the lines here. He better be careful.
Rocky, you're gonna pay for screwing with me. And Alex, this isn't over yet. I'll see you again soon. I promise. Wow, James, What an upsetting victory. With some assistance by Rocky Danger, Alex Nova has overcome Riddick.
Yes, Willie, but if you heard Riddick, Riddick is not done with Nova yet. It looks like they will be having a rematch pretty soon. But I do know Rocky Danger better watch out. Riddick's gonna get him. It is now time for our UBWB Tag Team Championships. Tonight we will see newcomers Nick Winters and Black Magic from Version X Wrestling take on our UBWB Tag Team Champions, the Wicked Ministry. Willie, what do you think about this new tag team of Nick Winters and Black Magic?
Well, James, I really like these guys. They showed a lot of promise in their debut against the Haroon Twins. You know what, James? I really like the Combat Club a lot, but I think I'm gonna go with Nick Winters and Black Magic from now on. If they win tonight, they're gonna be my new favorite tag team. Believe that, partner.
My God, we have new tag team champions, folks. Nick Winters and Black Magic have defeated the Wicked Ministry to become the new UBWB Tag Team Champions. Congratulations. Wow. Unbelievable.
James. Wow. I can't believe it. My new favorite tag team, they've done it. And I just hit a parlay. James, I'm rich again. My wife's not gonna leave me. My kids are coming home. I'm gonna get my car back. Oh my God.
Congratulations, partner. Let's get to the next match now. This next match is very serious, folks. Tonight, it will be Compra versus Chris Diaz. Tonight, Compra's career is on the line. When Compra debuted in UBWB, Chris Diaz was blamed for his debut. But tonight, Chris Diaz looks to close the book, finally, on Compra. Willie, what does Chris Diaz have to do tonight to get this victory?
Well, James, Chris Diaz is one of the greatest wrestlers ever. I don't think Compra is going to overcome him. Unless there's a bunch of explosives that we can't see to help Compra, I just don't see him winning this match, James. I think we're going to be singing, na 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 na, na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye.
Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye.
James, Chris Diaz has done it. Compra is no longer going to be in UBWB. Chris Diaz has finished the story with Compra.
Yes, he has, Willie. This has been a great day. Goodbye, Compra. We never wanted you here to begin with. And that is the truth. What a great victory by Chris Diaz tonight.
Yeah!
Folks, this is one of the scariest matches we are ever going to witness. Tonight is the 2 out of 3 falls match between WFF Demonic Champion Chris Cullen and Bray Wyatt. If you don't remember, in November of last year, Chris Cullen left UBWB because real wrestlers were showing up here in this company. Well, Chris, tonight you're going to get your dose of your own medicine. We hope, Chris Cullen, that you lose. We hope, Chris Cullen, that Bray Wyatt beats you and sends you into the abyss. We hope that this is your last time being in UBWB. Goodbye.
Thank you. 2.
That's not fair. You're not allowed to change worlds. It's just not fair. I'm the demonic champion. I should be the one doing this, not you.
Thank you.
Wow, unbelievable. Bray Wyatt makes his entrance during the third fall, and Chris Colan gets counted out. Unbelievable. See you later, Chris Colan, you demonic piece of shit. Get the fuck out of UBWB. You don't belong here. You don't belong here. You suck. Good riddance.
All right, folks, this is it. It is now time for our main event. It will be Dragon Lord versus Jason Kruger versus Adam Cross to decide who will be our new champions of UBWB. Tonight, we will be crowning the UBWB Underworld, UBWB World Anarchy, and the interim UBWB World Heavyweight Champions. I can't wait to see who's going to come out on top tonight.
Wow, James, I didn't see that one coming. Jason Kruger is our first elimination, which means he is now our new UBWB Underworld Champion. How fitting.
Right you are, partner. That was awesome.
That's it, Willie. That's it. Adam Cross is the new interim UBWV World Heavyweight Champion. And congratulations to Dragon Lord for a hard-fought effort. He is now the World Anarchy Champion of UBWV.